Turning now to a Local 5 traffic report, the Wisconsin DOT announced that Highway 172 eastbound will be closed starting tonight in Brown County. The full closure begins at 6 tonight and lasts until tomorrow morning at 11. The closure is between I-41 and the eastbound Highway 172 off-ramp. Road work for the highway includes structure and ramp improvements.